The University of Southern Maine offers a variety of career opportunities in health-related disciplines. We have programs in nursing, occupational therapy, social work, athletic training, and therapeutic recreation. These are careers that are going to grow rapidly in the near future as the state ages and employees in the workforce near retirement. In all of the health sciences, a clinical placement is an important part of the educational process. Our nursing students, for example, will work with the Maine Medical Center and the Mercy Hospital and other clinics, in addition to participating in service learning opportunities. Our athletic trainers will go on to work in the prevention and care of athletic injuries with university and professional sport teams. And the exercise science majors often will become exercise physiologists, work in clinical facilities and sports facilities, helping athletes achieve high levels of performance. One of the strengths of the University of Southern Maine in general is the student-centered approach that we take to delivering education. Our faculty are really passionate about working with their students and applying the knowledge that they have to real-world situations. And so it's not uncommon for our students to be engaged in research projects that will lead to publications, research projects that will benefit the community in a variety of capacities. I would say if you find an area that piques your interest, contact the department and talk to the faculty who are involved. You'll be impressed and you'll want to come to the University of Southern Maine.